my God, that was so cool.
Cinema history come to life.
All right, people, single file.
Step right up to our amazing camera obscura.
Step right up to witness Earth's greatest mystery, the volcano.
Okay, we're gonna open the apertures in 3, 2, 1.
Jack and Augie.
Dude.
You know, I did.
Let's go, let's go. Everybody get in here, find your seats. Are we good today? It's gonna be a good one, guys. All right. Everybody inside, come on, new month, new preset.
Look at him.
Hey, where's Augie?
Right there.
Hey, why are we running in the hallway? Augie, you okay?
Yeah, everything's fine. I'm late for class.
Hey. Augie, you know if you need help, you can ask for it. You're not alone.
I know.
Hey, miss. You know something about this?
You understand? We take bullying very seriously at this school. There's zero tolerance.
Excuse me. Can you explain what's going on here? Wasn't Julian the one who got punched in the mouth? If there's any bullying going on, it isn't my son.
You wrote that, Julian?
Yes, sir.
That one note was on the back of a class photo. Your son photoshopped Augie out of it.
No, he didn't. I did. Of course, I didn't think that he would bring it to school. But when our friends come over and they see that picture, I want them to ask about our son, not the Pullmans.
Mrs. Albans, when we pressed Augie, he showed us these other notes that your son left in his locker and his desk.
Okay, look, if no one else is going to have the courage to say it, then I guess I will. These kids are too young to be dealing with this sort of thing. Julian has had nightmares because of that kid.
Sarah.
Did you know that? We had to take him to a child psychologist to help him deal with his night terrors.
It's just a 2-day suspension. You'll stay home from the nature preserve trip. That's all.
2 days for a couple of notes from a kid. After all the money that we have poured into this school.
We have a lot of friends on the school board, Mr. Tushman.
Oh. Well, I have more.
So what would you have us do? Bend over backwards for every single person in the world? Nobody can get their feelings hurt, ever? You are not doing these kids any favors.
Mrs. Albans, Augie can't change the way he looks. So, maybe we can change the way we see.
Yes, I will be sure to tell that to the real world. Thank you for this. We won't be back in the fall.
Mom. Like the school.
Oh, Mom. I have friends, Dad.
Let's go to him.
Come on.
Mr. Tushman? I'm really sorry.
I know you are, Julian.